Kristie and Ankur both wanted the wedding to be zero waste as much as I wanted.